I live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we laid him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, not a fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
you remember, idiot.
In the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Time. Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine. To hell with you, witch! Very well. Let the games begin. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
Do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together was more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Of them. We are in power.
kill, my friend!
These are going to kill my friend if we don't do something. Help me break these bolts.
She's just a farmer's daughter.
Sasha,
she has been clinic that the thieves are after.
Where is the relic?
Release the girl.
You actually believe?
Bye.
Seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden. Oh, I've been waiting for this.
But the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Always liked that one. That's just the thing. That will do very well. A great choice.
There's a slight flaw in your stance. Look, I'll show you.
Let me just put my hand on your...
Stay back. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Decker told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
You're not a myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients.
I don't care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Oh, Merrick's people?
No, it's a malevolent spirit.
The Decker called these flying creatures dead.
That's all of them. I spent years exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard. This brings back memories.
There are so many places that we could explore together.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission. Searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Decker.
Such a wonderful world, well enough.
At least one of us is.
If only they could see me now.
Need more time.
Then hand it to me for safekeeping.
Merrick says that our
people
survived the battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes.
Why did you order me to guard the Beacon of Honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Your strength rises.
The noble hero fought away here just to die. Magda. And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
She knew my mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She wants to torment you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
The Worldstone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not be-
We're only a step ahead of Nereza.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
I was thinking.
Don't hurt yourself.
I need to take the ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware.
They're destroying the town! Get out while you can! Death to those who defy!
Come willingly to their deaths. Magda is near.
Please! My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get them!
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
He's made his choice.
Now he may guard us.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
If, Cain isn't able to put these pieces back together, can I just sell them?
No.
Something isn't right here.
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero, I should have known.
I must get back to Cain's house.
Thank you.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
Are we certain we want to go through these caves? Something is not right here.
need more time. Still waiting. Not ready yet.
Oh, I think I just stabbed himself.
Ready.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
I don't think I want to meet your mistress.
Please help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen?
Why do I get the feeling that there are more cultists here?
You almost make theft unnecessary.
Nice choice.
You look as though you could use a strong hand to help you out.
I will use it well. A worthy choice. I will use it well. Bow. serve me well.
Just the thing. Good thought.
Wythermoth is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail.
including many notable academics.
Need more time.
Please, do not inquire further upon this subject.
I am unstoppable.
Thank you. Not ready yet. feet.
These lands have fallen to darkness before under Leoric. We must reclaim them before it happens again.
Thank you.
still waiting.
There's a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My
fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
I believe it is time to kill more cultists.
Horrible things to us.
Evil wears no disguises here.
Need more time. I can't pick up anything else. I am returning to town.
This will help.
Sir,
don't say you were right.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Still waiting. Still waiting.
I'm convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
another thing entirely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
trap! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Burned wounds into my flesh. They say all the torture that I've had to turn us into demonic slaves of King Leoric. Foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasar. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think.
I was certain I was going to die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me. A glorious development!
Once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Freedom!
freedom. My gods! There is something amongst us. You will hurt our slaves!
Need more time.
Crusaders had learned all they could. Akan sent them out into the
world.
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains.
Still waiting.
Am I alone here? Must I use myself? So be it. Face me. Never again.
I am unstoppable.
Council begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Azatus is the only one I can still trust.
Not ready yet.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. Now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
I must wait longer. I'm injured! Health returns. Not ready yet. Still waiting.
Still waiting.
Leah must be back in Tristan, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Restored my mind, friend.
Thank you.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
There she goes.
We have more new volunteers than we can deal with.
Not ready yet.
Farewell to our saviors.
Goodbye.
You
time grows short,
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldea?
Here we are. Chaldean, Jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard.
He wouldn't.
God, where do these refugees come from?
I am not.
She's heading.
Have you heard? Emperor Hakan, who is in
the... Tyriel and I learned this as a child.
Be careful. Alcarna sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarna's. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the casino.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, traveler. There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I've dealt with these questions before. They're fast and easy to follow, but my best are warm.
She looks different than anyone we have seen. Her skin is as soft and smooth as polished iron, and her eyes
Why are you two whispering over there?
No reason.
They are very near to us.
Are you certain? The road seems impassable.
You shall never have hope. Eat your face to the bones.
I miss killing these cultists. Come on, then.
How did you know about me?
I know.
I am also looking for someone. Here, let me clear the way for you.
From behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolf!
Still waiting.
If not for you,
Eve... Should I let us...
There is another illusion here. The cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and evil.
These crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believe that they...
I will seek out any other traces of their magic. This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
The ritual!
This should remove part of the illusion.
With some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell, for they are the greatest of the demons.
Look, more hidden footprints.
should have run when they had the chance.
Your defenses are nothing!
Look! More hidden.
This is one of the cultists left.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
The Lords of Hell, Belial and Asmodan, are plotting an invasion. I will cause them to suffer greatly. Not ready yet. Still waiting. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldea. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading. You're serious, aren't you? I read about a stasis spell like that once, but I've never tried it. Come with me. It will be nice to have another mage along. Now to find the Kasim outpost. Need more time. Wait longer. I am returning to town.
Should take a look. I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
coming, did you?
Help me! I don't want to die!
No.
You dare attack me? Not ready yet. More time.
Is the most elusive of the seven evils, and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodeath into revolt against the primeval. This began the Burning Hells Civil War, which ended with the dark exile of the primevals to our mortal realm.
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
Still waiting. Brings a necromancer to this forsaken desert.
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight.
Angry voices. Still more remain.
One more left. Maybe now the old man can handle the spirits.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. They're coming!
We have denied the coven. But I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma. 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum. I must quiet them.
Will make our foes suffer as I suffer. There's something odd about those guards. If you need a place to camp until the gates are open.
I need you to open the gate. I must reach Alcarnas.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
Sacrifice? Me? Belial set you here as bait to lure me away from his treachery in Chaldea.
No! He would never betray me! Strike her down!
Belial is the Lord of Lies, Magda. The truth is, you were dead the minute you killed Cain.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Aye, wolves! Take back the town!
We've been discovered.
Not ready yet. Has Magda reached Alcarnas?
Yes.
Then please. Magda will soon pay for your death.
Yeah!
may be strong, but I will not stand.
Need more time.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
And set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again. Until now.
sort of emperor allows his people to fall into such suffering?
I sense things are not quite as they seem in Chaldeum.
Indeed. The Archangel.
Not ready yet. More time.
See me now.
I need to go back. I need to go back.
Today, please look, you won't be disappointed.
Manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
get you out of these cages.
Glorious development.
At last, you are safe now.
I must escape.
These poor souls.
Would never come.
Head south to Chaldeum. These poor souls. The slaughter is worse than I imagined.
To hide behind this time. I didn't think you were brave enough to face me in the flesh.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leah. Soon, her power shall be his.
Need more time. Be at peace, my friend.
Another triumph for righteousness. Let the wicked tremble.
When I joined the Coven, it was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later. But I continued, bringing the Coven to glory under Lord Belial.
good choice. This will aid me.
In her final moments, Magda claimed that the Imperial Guard, the Cassini,
were having...
Still waiting.
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
We've been out here for too long. You must let us in.
Ashira, the Emperor and my friend are in grave danger. I must gain entry into the palace.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks. And you shall have... Captain Ravan, this woman has vital information regarding...
Very well. But I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
When the Emperor discovered... Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
Do not be taken in by those lies. Alcarnas was the work of servants of Belial, Magda and her coven.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
We should leave here before more guards arrive.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you.
Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain that when we get there. Not ready yet.
Our way. We must destroy their summoning construct.
Still waiting.
There has to be a way into the sewers from here.
This leads to the sewers!
I found my mother, Adria!
She will...
is telling the truth. Somehow I knew Mary was alive. All those years.
But you never knew her. Be wary, Mina. Things are not as they seem sometimes.
That's all of them.
Opponents may be strong,
but I will not stand
down. A well-deserved death. Now we see the truth of this thing. Shining citadels built on rot and evil.
Chaldeum is no worse than any city. People do what they want.
Yes, we saw what we
did. Didn't see that coming, did you?
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primeval. What is the purpose of this one?
Your Master Belial has good reason to fear it!
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
My daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life, but I never dared get close.
This is not the time.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I will use this.
I'm surprised Kane has been
cool. I become more powerful.
Guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone. I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
Yes.
I do not like
murderer. Torturer.
Not ready yet.
Disgusting! I've seen that woman going in and out of the sewers.
It's quite a maze down here, isn't it?
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. The Lyle's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakan?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can.
You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you. Why should I trust you? You tried to kill us.
I told you it was not my choice. My every move is controlled, and I'm surrounded by enemies. But I swear to you, I will help you. I will prove it to you.
How did this all happen?
There's little I can do. Between my advisors and the Imperial Guard, my every move and action are controlled. I've tried to fight back, but Belial's influence is strong. But now you've given me a chance. Perhaps my only chance.
How will you be able to assist me?
You're here to kill Belial, aren't you? I can help.
I wouldn't want to put you...
I can still...
More time.
The Admiral was the youngest of the Prime Evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, the Admiral's essence was finally trapped in a Soul Stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
By the light, I've never seen a place.
Thank you.
dangerous foes one may encounter on the ground.
Need more time.
Blood hawks rule the skies with terrible ferocity. These crimson-winged birds will wait until their prey is at a disadvantage, then swoop down to attack. Watch for their shadows on the nearby terrain, and be prepared to flee quickly.
Still waiting. More time.
Please, help! The Imperial Guard...
The refugees will make fine slaves, and you will make a fine corpse.
You have done something truly noble, warrior. Let me show you why this room is so important. The Imperial Guards were trying to take these refugees. I did not know what to do. I am not the warrior my father was. Take whatever you want from his chests.
Still waiting.